variety of the market stalls here. I think you look, we've got Nail Salon opposite, we've got the comic book store around the corner, we've got the gym place, we've got the Moroccan Bazaar that's just opened up. It's just such a massively diverse group of stall holders.
Probably one of the coolest little spots you can have in Tooting.
Here in Tooting Market, which is the most, you know, the best place to be right now, obviously, because Tooting is a place to be.
So come visit us, sooner the better.
I think it's all the it's the people, really, the local people. You know, you can eat in here, you can shop in here, you can socialise, get together. So it's just a great place to come and chill out, really.
There aren't many of these markets left. This is one of the few. So we need to hold on to these things because there aren't many around. And they're absolutely brilliant places to be.
This is where you can go and just relax and sit down and not think about having to pay for this or that. And you can just take your time. So that's what's great about Tooting Market.
It's so vibrant and it's warm and friendly and inviting.
The evening time's great for people to chill out and have a drink and a chat.
People come here and they really love the shop.
You don't need me to tell you what's great about the market. You've got everything, what every customer wants down here. It's fabulous. You know, you've got everything from the best eating places. You've got the best shops around. You've got the best music shop around. You've got the best gaming shop, comic shop. You've got the best chocolate shop. Whatever you want.
I'm glad I came here right on time, about 4 years now.
Here, they love it. It's like a touristic place now, especially the Chinese.
Okay.
They love Chinese food.
Much better feel and a lot of love in these markets, a lot of love.
It would be a shame if they ever take this market.